everyone, you're Kaioken Mom Chi Chi here, and I got a brand new Let's Play coming to you for Sundays. Yes, we're actually going to delay the Shakespeare Sundays for a while to bring you a new gameplay called Sonic Forces. I know a lot of you have seen this game and have been really hyped for this game. I've actually played this a little myself, so, and I actually like this game, so we're gonna Let's Play it on the channel. But without further ado, let's get on into this game, shall we? Oh, we're starting off with story mode. Oh, the graphics look really pretty.
And all of that loathing has been focused into this invincible instrument of destruction.
Invincible, huh? I'm pretty sure I can beat him. Oh, now he's unstoppable. Make up your mind.
With this invention, I can expand the Eggman Empire across the globe and conquer the world.
You know, you've tried and failed it so many times, Eggman. So that's the whole evil villain guy. Alright then. Oh, we're jumping right on into this, okay. I'm on my way, Tails!
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way.
Exactly, on my way, let's go! Alright, picking up a Whisk Castle will add to the boost gauge. Alright then, we're gonna boost right up through this! Okay, we gotta jump here. Okay, this is kinda like Generations and all that. Oh, and I missed. Holy crap! It's a big worm!
Show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. You know it's gonna be a chore.
Cleanup's always a chore. What are you talking about, Sonic? Oh, what's down here? I'm gonna boost right up through here!
There's sand everywhere! Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now.
He just made a pun. That was a terrible pun, Sonic. Let's go. I forgot to dash through this. It's like a freaking roller coaster ride here. And finish. Oh, we got an A rank. That's not bad. Not bad for my first time. Oh! Well, they got him back into a girl. Hi, Sonic! Sonic to the rescue!
Is everyone okay?
We are, thanks to you. Cutting it kind of close, though, pal.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll. Okay.
But again with the puns!
It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power. My ultimate masterpiece!
Oh, is that so? Oh! Hello!
Shadow? Zabok.
Wait a minute, something doesn't seem right here.
Chaos?
That can't be. Oh, look, it's the new guy.
Whoa, this guy is faster than Sonic!
I was about ready to say the same thing, Tails. Oh! Had their hurt.
Gotta scan him and figure this out.
That moment when Sonic is actually getting beat.
What are you? How are you doing?
Oh! Poor Sonic!
Nice. Tails, I need to know what's going on with this guy.
I'm trying, Sonic, but these readings are all messed up. They don't make any sense.
You have one job, Tails! Oh, wow. Sonic is just getting pummeled right now.
Sonic!
Poor Sonic. When Sonic defeated Eggman's army, it quickly took over. Within months, all but a few isolated areas in the world were under their control. That's unfortunate. Despite the overwhelming odds, a ragtag resistance formed, banding together to continue the fight. And now, a new face prepares to join this struggle. I take it that I guess the new face is going to be me when I get to create the character.
Is unstoppable. Without Sonic,
people are losing hope and giving in to despair.
Despair is a luxury we don't have.
Exactly.
I still dream that Sonic is with us.
Well, keep dreaming that.
He might be.
I'm an optimist, but I'm also a realist.
I doubt he's dead.
And Tails has just lost it.
Well, Tails lost his friend.
We have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle these past 6 months, but I'm afraid we have to make our own miracle.
Eggman's army has...
Meaning making a new character to come in and, you know, do the work for you.
We have to show them...
It's usually how it works, isn't it?
...doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us today?
The new recruit being me?
Surviving from the city, right?
I'm accessing the file now.
Alright, let's see. Well, of course we're gonna go female. What should I go? That's a bird. I'm kinda aiming towards the bird. A lot of people like doing the bird. I feel like... A cat would be awesome. I feel like I'd make the perfect kitty cat. Let's do type 3. Make it that. Okay, my eyes. Oh, those are some creepy eyes. Let's see. Let's do that one. Where's the brown? I need brown. Let's do... I like gray cats. Let's do gray for now. We can always change it later. Of course, need purple. Where's purple? Actually, no. My dress is blue, isn't it? Yeah, we'll keep the blue. Type 2? Ha! Break dancing! Maybe? Maybe that one. We might go with 5. A lot of interesting poses. I think we're gonna go with 5. Looks great to me.
Knuckles, what's the sit-rep?
Oh, hi, Knuckles.
Happy to see you're all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses at Green Hill, and the resistance in the city is...
Well, did you all suck at your job? Can't even do this without Sonic.
Sorry, I'm still not used to saying that. Whatever it is has got them running in fear.
By the way, hello, Travis Willingham.
Except for this brave kid who survived the battle and made it here in one piece.
Well, I mean, I'm awesome like that, aren't I? Hey, don't push me!
Doesn't look like much.
Hey, wait a minute!
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your point.
Exactly! Don't judge!
Take this. We're depending on you.
You got it.
Okay, let's get going, everybody. The world's not gonna save itself.
Does it ever?
Yeah.
Alright! So Eggman has control in 99% of the world. That's, pretty crucial. Okay, you can select the stage to play on the world map. I get it. Yada, yada, yada. I can now play as Shadow. I think we'll do that later, though. But we're going to go on to stage 2.
I've just received some incredible news. Sonic is alive.
Well, yeah, I mean, Sonic never dies. Has he? Well, I mean, he has died once, but that's spoilers.
I knew it.
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell, and they've been torturing him for months.
Well, that's kind of crucial. Poor Sonic.
We have to rescue him.
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle.
And by borrow, you mean steal.
Come on, guys. Who's up?
Come on, I know better.
Style jailbreak.
Let's do it. Stage 2, Chemical Plant, Spaceport. always awesome.
No, wait. Watch out. The masked one's here. The monster that took down.
Yeah, take that!
Stay focused, rookie.
We're gonna swing. It's the only way to go. Okay, in stages where you control the avatar. Okay, the weapon. Oh, that is a fun weapon. Yeah, get out of my way! I'm on a mission. Okay, there's one red thing. I haven't figured out what happens when you collect all of those, though. Swinging is really fun, just saying. No, I'm just gonna burn you all. Let's go. Okay, the grinding. I remember this. Okay. Oh, the Y thing. Okay. Well, that's cool. Hey, what's up here? Lot of rings. Lot of rings. Oh, snap. Oh! Don't fall off me! Okay, I'm good. Oh, crap! Oh, those dodging skills, though. Those dodging skills are pretty pro. Oh, I almost ran into that. Ah, come on! There we go. For now. Oh, okay, of course. I'm out of stuff to do that. I ran out of boost. That's unfortunate. Yeah, you die. Me! Jeez! Oh, I missed it! Jeez, it's just rushing me and everything! Alright! A little lag there, but okay. Ourselves an A rank again. Okay, we're going ahead on into stage 3, City Ghost Town. I actually redid my avatar on the side here. So, yeah, let's get on into this, shall we?
That should have done it. I couldn't figure it out for you, buddy. I'm sorry I wasn't smart enough.
Huh? But you are smart, Tails. Sonic's not here, though. Oh, wait. Oh, it's the other Sonic.
Sonic? You're alive! Wait, what? Oh. You're that Sonic.
Original Sonic. The one that didn't talk so much.
Right. That makes sense, I think. Do you know how you got here? Maybe the power that Eggman is using somehow affecting other dimensions.
I mean, that could be put the advantage. Exactly. I was about ready to say that. Everything happens. Took the words out of my mouth, right? Tails.
We need to save the world, and maybe that's why you're here, to help save the world. Either way, it's still good to see you, Sonic. Heck, it's good to see any Sonic.
I agree. Although I do like the Sonic better. Anyway, stage 3, City Ghost Town. Let's do it. Yeah, I'm aware, Tails. Who always did like the old school Sonic? Well, this place is pretty, but it's a wreck. Jump there. Oh, I wanted to jump up there, but I guess I... Never mind. Loop-de-loops are always fun. Oh, I missed the first one somewhere. Can I not jump? Okay, I was gonna say, can I not jump over here? I've noticed. Yeah, I know. Oh! Of course I jumped right on it. That was a dumb move. Yeah, get out of here. You go away. Shoes. So I guess the more you do this, the more clothes you get. That's neat. A couple of months. Oh, I skipped that. Crap. I'm sure it said a couple of months later.
There is no reason to insist.
Oh, it's this guy again. Who the heck is this anyway?
I can taste your terror.
Oh, don't be afraid of me. He only thinks he's big and bad.
It's delicious.
Oh!
Give in to your fear. Flee screaming, and I'll let you live.
Yeah, how about no?
Knuckles, can you hear me?
Oh, it's Rouge.
Rouge? It's about time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
Wait, banish him? Shouldn't we go help him then?
You can't be serious.
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Of course, he wants to just be a show-off. That's all he's ever been.
Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule.
Of course. Wonder who told him.
We don't even know where he's being held captive.
Well, then we need to go find him.
Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
Of course.
The Death Egg.
The most obvious place.
That's not good. None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war.
Of course.
You all know what to do. Let's go get Sonic.
You got it. All right, that's the Death Egg. All right. But this will have to wait till the next episode. If you guys enjoyed this video and want me to do more, let me know. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to my channel for more of my content. And make sure you hit that notification bell so you know when my videos go live. But until next time, everybody, stay in school and study hard. Bye! We'll be right back.